niggas how to slide when it's game time. Chucky ass bees and A-hats, bitches J-side.
What's up, y'all? Welcome back to my channel. We do the reactions you thought you would never see. .TV. Let's go. We're gonna go to LA. We're gonna go to LA, LA County specifically, because this is a young, hungry group coming out of South Central. Well, not South. Coming out of LA. Jungles, to be exact. You know, Baby Stone Gorillas, man. Them cats been doing it. And then from Compton, Wally the Sensei. They featuring Wally the Sensei. Baby Stone Gorillas featuring Wally the Sensei. Do it up. Let's go.
Fuck it up. Hit the county jail, let it yo tear, we gon' squabble up.
Alright, so don't get it twisted with Baby Stone Gorillas though. This the official, like, this day welcome in. We're gonna do a big video party type thing. They came up off the grind, off the mud. They videos. Check Google them, YouTube them. They some cats that they was in, you know, in the jungles, doing they stuff on music, wax, and you know, in the street. So this is a good look, you know what I'm saying? They all doing something positive, moving up, you know, and they connect with another up and coming cat, you know what I'm saying? Wally Sensei, man, he out there. Y'all know his stuff, man. Google him too, YouTube him.
Do it up and they come through at night and do we chew it up. You niggas came through at 3 a.m. Y'all can't prove shit to us. J slide when we J slide. You niggas can't hide. We ain't hanging out at 3 a.m. We sliding daytime. Put them gloves on, bounce out, and I'ma bang mine. Show them little niggas how to slide when it's game time. Chunky ass bees and A hats, bitches J side. When it's game time, chunky ass bees and A hats, bitches J side.
She run a rich nigga beside her. Already rich, I ain't tryna die, yeah. Bust it open one time, yeah. Cookies with the blend, I just need a lighter.
So, man, this, yeah, you know, I'll probably get some backlash for it, but, this remind me of like SOBRBE and up in the Bay, man. Like a bunch of young cats with the good mesh, you know what I'm saying? Everybody got they play their position. And it's almost like a super group we never even knew of, you know what I mean? Hopefully, you know, groups don't, they unfortunately, like, do historical stuff, and they usually like fizzle out, or they go their separate ways after a long time. So I'm hoping that don't happen with them. Hoping they still together, you know what I'm saying? They still mess with each other at the end of the day. But man, money the root of all evil, you know what I mean? But yeah, these cats, I don't care. I say what y'all want, but man, SOBRBE, man. Woulda, coulda, shoulda, coulda been a super group. They were in a sense a super group, and then what's that? Same thing happened to Showline Mafia, man. All these groups, these young cats, and it's just you know, the business getting between them. But you know, let's don't wish that on them. Let's keep going. I love the get down. Like you got a cat from Inglewood in there, Wally the Sensei from Compton. You got show Black Baby Stone Gorillas from the jungles, man. It's a whole city thing. Let's go.
The pockets on my pull all night. He poppin' shit, but he'll run. Daddy sticks a hollow tips if he run. Getting mad, red go gun. All them niggas want me dead, but it's the life that I live. Baby Stone, super fly, yeah, they liking the kid. And if you catch me out in traffic, then it is what it is. I'm mixing with the
Me and
the
my niggas
with the
I ain't never had nothing, I can still fuck a bad bitch. Let's take the whole hood and fuck up a mansion. They don't invite us to their parties, cause they know we might shoot it up. Come and see how we live where I say. I got niggas talking in the field every day. I pray we make it out somehow, some way.
Everything we doing new, but this ain't new to us. Man. She said she feeling the whole gang, but only you can fuck. A lot of people don't invite us place, cause we gon' do it up. I had to tell her pull up in the alley when she pulling up. My shirt say Celine and my jeans, I got that purple stuff. She asked me what I need, I said some weed, lean and double cup. I'm finna take this flight OT, you tryna come or what? Baby girl, I got a couple ones, go ahead and
You say having fun though, it was a whole function. I wonder if it was a hood day or something, but it was, I don't think so, I'm not. But they function, they having a good time. They said, let's go shoot the video. I see a couple of cats from in there from NHP, man. You know, good look all around, man. They having fun in the video, man. That's what it's all about, you know what I mean? And yeah, this is slapper. This is slapper.
Me and my niggas about to do it up. All white forces, no designer, I don't do too much. I like my bitches bad, she kinda mean, she keep it blinking tough. I was down bad, I swear, a nigga thought about giving up. Looking in the future, I could see us in them Billy trucks. BSG the gang, we up next, we finna do it up.
BSG the gang, we up next, we finna do it up.
Me and my niggas about to do it up. I ain't never had nothing, I can still fuck a bad bitch. Let's take the whole hood and fuck up a mansion. They don't invite us to their parties, cause they know we might shoot it up.
Yeah, so that's Baby Stone Gorillas. I keep saying, yeah. Oh man, hold on, homie, don't. Let me don't get y'all. Let me get y'all twisted. Yep. All right, Baby Stone Gorillas. So I'll be mixing because I mixed the Black P Stones up with the Baby Stones. Meaning the title of the group. But either way, Baby Stone Gorillas featuring Wale Sensei, man. You hear to hear, man. They next, man. If they not now, you know what I'm saying. So let's tap in. Thanks for you know, keep tuning into my channel, man. You know what I'm saying. Shout out everybody that support. Put in the comments if you know what sample that was on the not sample. It's not exactly a sample. I would say the hook. What song was that before, like the original? You know what I'm saying? What song was that that they just switched the words up to a little bit? But anyway, good looking, supporting. Check out my homies, my boys' podcast, man. The Honest Spot podcast. It's on all the platforms. On the Spot Podcast, Mr. Banks, Mr. McGlover, check them out, man. Just search it up. Hey, they spin the reel. They got the After Dark, they got the regular spit, and they spin real game, and it's entertaining, man. Funny, man, you know what I'm saying? It's just cats chopping it up, and some game that y'all probably never will get unless you listen to it. So anyway, shout out to them. Description gonna be in the link gonna be in the description. And also, man, you know, I'm gonna post their stuff right after the video ends. Until then, long live D-Mac. Inglewood though.